Right, okay. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Well, this is the most sudsiest wash I've seen in this candy washer. But I'm not using any detergent because at the moment I am re-waterproofing my coat. So I've actually used the cap because these candy washers drain excess liquid at the beginning, so it just drains straight out. But this change has done real well. And I always thought there were eco bubble technology on this washer, but obviously it's not. This is the extreme sudsy. I'll try and do a full cycle next time when I do a wee waterproofing. So just like a test, I just wanted to see what it does before I started filming for a YouTube video. So I just thought I'd give it a snippet while I'm here. Look at that, you can hardly see the bloody drum there. And also I did wash all the detergent out of it on the last wash anyway. That softener will cock it up. This is the extreme sudsy video. Like and subscribe for more content like this. And I think the eco technology's kicked in now, I think. Seems to be dissolving a bit. Or maybe not, I don't know. Can't really tell. I did censor quite a half load because there's only one item in, so I'm not sure what it will do. Yeah, I think it's going up. That's quite good how it's gonna go up, because that'll actually clean the bloody window at the top as well. But it does go to the top because that's like condensation, because water never goes up there. That's why it's a bit like dodgy, that water. So hopefully the bubbles will get rid of that as well. Even the cleaning detergent doesn't do this anymore when I do it. This is interesting, this. Quite interested in this, what it's doing right now. I want the bubbles to go cover all the window, we'll see what it does. I want to film this until the bubbles go up to the top. See what it does. This is the extreme sudsy. Watch till the end, definitely. See what it does.
Hopefully it'll be another few minutes till it reaches its prime. Yeah, almost there. It's almost covered the window. Let's see if we can. It will. Quite interested for this lord. This is the first sudsy wash I've had in this candy. It's never done this before, although I've had it over a year. Look at all those suds there. That's ridiculous. Quite impressed with this wash action. It's almost filled that gap now. Let's see if it can reach all the drum. It's cleaning the window as well at the top and leaving the seal, because the water never gets up from that seal up there. Ooh. It's almost completely full. Get a big shot of that. That's extreme subs. I've never seen it do this before. Almost killed that cat.
It's going to be draining in a few minutes, I think, so I want all those bubbles to go up to the top, which I think it's already done.
I want to film this until it gets to the top,
hopefully. Keep watching and find out if it will. Almost reached its peak now. Mm-hmm. almost complete. It's going to drain now. Still very high though. Will it do a sub slot? And there's only one item in. If it does do a sub lot, this is the first sub lot with one item in ever. This is unbelievable. This is amazing. This is the most extreme subs lock ever. All that. I've never seen it do this before.